springtime, and they use Winchester College as an example of an Oxford college in the film, because it's just similar.
This was built at a different stage to this?
No, all of this at the same time, but this was built by a different person. There's a man called William Winford, who was brought in by William of Wykeham, the founder, to construct the Muniments Tower. It's called the Chapel and the Dining Hall, and underneath the dining hall used to be the old school room. Okay, so you've got basically the best craftsmen for you to come back and to build the school.
And different materials.
More expensive building material, core stone, Q-U-A-R-R, from the Isle of Wight, which is where we get the word quarry from. Have you actually
been to the Abbey? Yes, we've been to the Abbey. Yes, just this year.
Now, what are these dorm rooms? Or?
So, what used to happen in this area, the 70 poor boys that started off at the school used to be accommodated in the ground floor rooms. They would have had everybody connected with the school, whether they were clergymen, masters, fellows, or the warden, all accommodated in this part of the school originally. But now, this is just for the scholars. So the 14 boys in each of the year groups, they have their, like, study rooms downstairs, or they're called chambers, and they have individual partition desks where they can study, basically. The desks are referred to as toys, or these cubicles, they're referred to as toys, T-O-Y-E-S. So when it's time for prep or homework, it's called toy time. Okay? With a